And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with Cena and Carmelo Hayes. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see. Jinder Mahal and Randy Orton.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
What's he planning here?
Suplex.
Oh my God.
When in doubt, try to knock your opponent's block off.
Ah, jeez. Here's Orton into a rough landing on the outside. He's one step ahead there. Countered it just in time. And we just saw some serious offense. And out of the ring he goes.
Oh, face buster. Ooh.
Oh, ho, ho. Ah, Jinder manages to counter.
Can't prepare your face for that. Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, fighting nasty there.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Ooh! Oh, what a kick! Boom!
Oh, what a kick!
Ooh. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Up and
look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Belly to belly.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Ooh.
Boom, what a kick.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, ouch.
Strikes with a kick.
Man, right across the chest.
Ooh!
Turns that back on Cena.
Carmelo turns that away.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Dodges it.
Jinder Mahal with a drop toe hold. Looking to put this one away.
Neck breaker. Boom! Hold in for a belly to belly.
Oh! Punching their way out of that one.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
And finds a counter.
Classic Orton. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh, well-placed kick. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me! He's able to fend off the attack. Real European uppercut.
And Hayes turning it around.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Oh!
Ooh!
Oh, perfect kick. Oh! He's looking shaky at best now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Evading offense.
Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, kick connects.
Bam! Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Boom!
He was elusive there.
Slips out of the way. And Cena's able to evade.
Got out of that position with the desperation jawbreaker.
By Randy Orton.
Ooh.
Time to go for a ride.
Oh, an exploder suplex.
Battling ringside and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh, shin breaker. Dropping the elbow. He catches Cena with a counter.
Ooh! Ooh! Strong kick.
My goodness. That could end Cena right now. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Into the barricade.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Look out. Here's
Jinder Mahal with the collapse. Is it enough? Is it enough for Jinder?
Cobra clutch.
Cutthroat side slam.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
This match has spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
He's got him scouted. Ooh.
Turning the tables there. Jinder manages to counter.
He avoids the damage.
Body slam.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Mahal felt that coming.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Big forearm. Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
On the top.
No, someone call a dentist.
Knee right to the temple.
Elbow drop.
Great height.
Face first off the knee.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
No! Oof.
Oh, man.
Lands face first.
Vicious right forearm.
In that area could leave him dizzy. Squaring off right by our announce table.
Jinder Mahal with a drop toe hold, looking to put this one away.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Able to elude it.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Answers back on Orton.
Quick back elbow. Detours that offense. He was waiting for him to make his move. Cena dodges out of that.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Ooh, hello.
Boom, what a punch.
Driven down face first.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Big overhand.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Big forearm.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
DDT! Ow! Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
Look out! Here's
the cross by Jinder Mahal!
Will Jinder put it away here?
Hangs on by a thread!
Cena knows the situation.
Cover! And a kick out! What on earth?
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Ooh! When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman.
Look out! Here's...
Oh, the Colossus!
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
He could pin.
Over.
Quick shoulder up.
How did he do that?
match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Oh!
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Saw it coming.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Big boot! And a big boot!
Oh, man.
Good timing with that reversal.
What a punch.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
He saw that one coming.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja.
Oh, and a knee to the face!
Orton might take it here.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Shoulders down!
Shoulders down!
And the victory! And in this tag team bout, it's going to be
Cena
and Bobby Lashley.
And the other team across the ring will be
Cody Rhodes and Edge.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners. Oh, man.
Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Vintage Edge. Edge-o-matic. Cena warding him off.
Up and
with a protoplex.
What impact.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Shifts it back onto him.
Able to sidestep it.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. He's getting a little battered now. Able to get the advantage here.
Uh-oh. Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Big, solid contact from Bobby Lashley.
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Rhodes timed that one.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Tag is made. Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, using your head to counter that.
Pulled in from belly to belly.
Oh, man.
Edge taking a beat to think through his next steps. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Up and
with a protoplex. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
And an almighty pose down from the multiple-time WWE champion.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally. Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike. Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Big T
big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Cena's having his way. Oh, my goodness.
Boom.
Measured up and boom.
Drop.
He saw that one coming. Saw that one coming.
Vicious right forearm. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
And Cena's able to evade.
Inverted suplex. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Up and with a protoplex. Ooh, right to the gut. Boom, right to the body.
Haymaker connects.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Dominator.
Incredible spear. Edge can put it away here.
Shutting that down with the back elbow. Into the fold out.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Forearm smash!
Clothesline!
Belly to belly.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle. Right to the gut.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Measured up and
first drop. Sydney first into the barricade.
Boom, what a kick.
Devastating kick.
Strikes with a kick. Pulled in for a belly-to-belly. Clothesline.
Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
Look at this. With a protoplex.
Lashley doesn't seem all too concerned with his opponent right now.
Bobby Lashley with all the power in the world.
Yokosuka cutter. Cena powers him up.
Attitude adjustment.
And that may end the American Nightmare.
Look at this. Oh, that was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Quick exchange of counters there.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Ooh.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Oh.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Uh-oh.
Move. Well, looking to end this.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Rhodes, just turn the lights out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
Dominance. Power slam.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Double axe handle.
Good golly. Caught by surprise with that clothesline.
And a bit of disruption there for Cena.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Belly to belly suplex.
Pulled in for a belly-to-belly.
Cinching in though.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
With a protoplex.
Up and down into the protoplex.
Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley.
Oh, my God.
Oh, with authority. Neck breaker. Face buster plants him. Boom.
Uh-oh, watch out. Cena's got him up.
Attitude adjustment.
Cena can put it away here. The Almighty lining it up.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this.
Schoolboy into the pin.
Oh, look at this. Reverses the leverage.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Double leg takedown. Got the shoulders down.
Counter!
Cover!
Broken up, and the match continues.
Edge with the alertness there.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He has an answer for Rhodes. Oh, red in there.
Oh, God, brutal chop block.
He avoids the damage.
Some serious offense.
Oof, kick finds it.
Connects on the kick.
Saw it coming.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Cody is locked in the crosshairs now.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Each competitor should. Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley.
Bobby has this in hand now.
Measured up and fist drop.
Edge is looking in a world of hurt, and Cena would love to keep him there.
Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Sure to be a hard-hitting tag team battle, as it always is, with Katana Chance and Caden Carter. And the other team across the ring will be Eve Torres and Blair Davenport.
The trust is key to victory in a match like this. If you don't have a tag partner you can rely on, you might as well pack it in now.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Answering back.
Coming in hot.
Chance doing a little more showboating than working right now. She's got to stay in this one. Stopped in their tracks with a knee to the gut.
Body slam. Nice counter from Chance.
Reversal on top of reversal. Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
She's got an answer for that.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
She catches Katana with a counter. Reversal, what a counter.
Counters on counters, technical prowess on display.
Fought back with a punch to the gut. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
What a response from Davenport.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
God, what a kick.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Wow, incredible hurricanrana. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Big forearm.
She flips it back on her.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Boom.
Ouch.
Oh!
She catches Katana with a counter.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Stomp right to the belly.
An agile escape.
Oh, strong impact.
That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
And a kick.
Oh, ouch.
Bam.
Stiff kick.
By Chance.
Chance can seal it here.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix splash on the money.
That's gotta be it.
Two. And she fights it off.
She just will not go away.
Hell of a lot of fighting, Caden Carter. She is not backing down.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Hold on!
Wheelbarrow Hurricane Rana, nice.
Oh, a running Hurricane Rana. Oh, boom. Saw that one coming. Drop kick from behind. She's taking some big hits here.
Oh, man.
Jumping neck breaker. Of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, God.
Side kick on the mark.
A Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana spiked them.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oof.
Gets the tag.
Torres is done.
Ooh. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture orbital.
She got launched.
haymaker connects.
A sit-out mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
Her opponent is her cornered now.
Yeah, she's looking drained, bro. I don't know how much is even left in her.
A hurricane rana right into a spike DDT.
Super kick finds the mark.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricane rana. Eve with the counter.
Taken down.
Ooh-hoo.
Hooked up, looking to platter with a DDT.
And Chance looking evasive.
Torres setting her up. Glancing back into the heartbreaker.
Now Eve needs to end this.
She's fighting back.
Ouch. Caught her.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Oh, that hurt. Ooh. Ah, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
In the wheelbarrow, nice counter. Wow.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good. Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Watch out. Wow, that's a drop kick. Woo.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She still fights out in one.
Incredible resiliency.
Knees meet face.
An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
No way Katana recovers from that.
What a match.
What a match. Left by the turnbuckles.
Ooh.
Oh, oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
And Chance going hard in the offensive again.
I think Chance has a window here. If she can just find a way to take advantage.
She avoids the contact.
Wheelbarrow Hurricane Rana, very nice takedown.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
She catches Katana with a counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And finds a counter.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. DDT! 360 double knee face breaker.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Ducking out of trouble.
Knee strike to the back.
She's got her in her sights.
Counter from Carter. Oh, straight forearm.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And her leg has been targeted a few times now.
And that was a concentrated attack to the leg.
Climbing to the top rope.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix splash on the money. And referee cuts off the count in one.
This battle rages on. face first.
Kaden saw it coming.
Makes some space and gets out of dodge.
The WWE Universe really needs superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continue.
360 double knee face breaker.
Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
She had it scouted.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Ah, stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Whiplash neck breaker.
She's staying elusive.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Ooh.
Knee to the gut creates separation.
Brilliant.
Was ready for that.
Down. Face first. And Kaden is left reeling.
Yeah, this could get dire for Kaden in a hurry.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of. Hooking them up.
Setting up, pulling up for the swinging neck breaker.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Whiplash neck breaker. Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Carter able to avoid impact.
She saw that one coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, kick.
Oh, connects on the kick.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that.
From the top, you gotta be kidding me.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Oh man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Boom.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh man, drop kick.
Eve sidesteps that.
Oh, that'll clean the clock.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Ooh, sharp kick.
She saw it coming.
Clothesline. Oh, boom.
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
Caught the leg.
Shot right to the gut.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to.
And now this superstar looking to flex their submission skills. Has their opponent all tied.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
Shoulders down.
Kicking out in time.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Oh, God. Brutal chop block.
Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Stunning display of power.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of.
And she lets her free.
But the
she covers for the pin.
And they're still in this.
Submission hold applied. And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could it
for the win.
Oh.